Snack time, Minerva!
Hey guys, welcome to my 100th arena hall video. Today we start with my fire team, using these items. Just trying to get a higher score. So, let's see what they have. It's Ephraim, the only same player, tier 16. Ephraim is not that scary. But he's really scary. He's really high speed and alert. With life and death. Just has Wings of Mercy. I hope we can just kill her. Maybe like this. Okay, so we kill Delphia here. And just run away. Yeah, I think this is fine. We can kill, I don't know. I think we kill Ines. Yeah, that should do it. He takes zero damage from Reinhardt. I mean, from Ephraim. And he dies. So second game, we have Valencia, the only same player, tier 17. Do you want to bait stack me? Could use my... well, this team. Maybe. Or this team. Chagumi hits for... well, he has fire silver ball. Okay, we want... bait Chagumi. How do I do this? Maybe this is fine. So we can bait Robin here, I think. How do I do this? Maybe like this. Yeah, we'll just wait here. So I can do this. And this. So Robin dies. I can't really kill this Valencia here. I could do this. Maybe this is fine. Maybe take zero damage. Now I need to find a way to kill this Robin. I think he dies here. Yep, Chagumi dies. And that should do it. We just kill Asura here. That was nice. So third game, we have Bribe Sida. Japanese same player, tier 20. So magic team with Erika. That's interesting. What do I want here? Maybe my horse team. Let's see how this goes. So we just wait here. I can't bait yet. Yeah, she has Green Chombreaker. Maybe we can do this. Just bait this Sida. And she dies. Now we bait Noi, I think. And she also dies. I can't kill Julia yet. We'll do this. I think she dies now. Yep, Julia dies. And Erika dies. That was nice. So fourth game, we have Tharja, the missing player, tier 20. That's interesting. What does Link have? Rainbow. So we can bait. What do you want here? Maybe this team. Let's see what they do. We do have a dancer. So we just kill Anna here. And I think we run away. Like this. We do this. So I think I should move first. So we just kill Tarja here. Do I kill Tarja here? I think I do. Need to do this and this. Can I kill this Link now? You can. Understood. I think we can do this. Yep, so Link just dies. And that should do it. That was interesting. So, 5th game, we have Reinhardt, the same player, share 20. Reinhardt. I'm using my Dragon Team here. We just beat Reinhardt. Here. And this. So Reinhardt just dies. We kill this guy now. I think we want to... Alright, she has... this thing. She's really scary. Can we bait? She'll be hitting for... a lot, and she'll get danced. I think we just need to wait. Okay, so now we kill Asura. And run away. And bait Snowy, like this. So now we kill Snowy. And yeah, it was nice. 6th game, we have Brave Lucina, Japanese player, tier 17. This is fine. Has Rainbow and there's an Inigo. This is really scary. Wait, does she have? Yeah, she has Concept Affinity. I think I need to use this team and try to initiate on this lane. This Inigo has Crown Raven. This is a really scary team. So, how do I do this? Where now? Could try and bait this guy. Yay. With my Asura. Let's go. He's not getting buffed. What can I do? Neither are we. Sure. I think we just hit here. And bait from here. I hope we don't die to Lin. Okay, so we don't die to Lin. I think I just kill this guy. And bait here. So Lucina dies. Wait, she doesn't die. She dies now. And now I need to find a way to kill these two. This is too scary. Sure. What can I do? Where now? We need to kill this Inigo. And this Lin. I think we'll use my boots. You get any go? Thank you, Lindo. Alright. Let's do this. Yes? Okay. Sure. Okay. That does it. Let's use boots. That's fine. So last game, we have Mail Robin, Egg Roll, 212 is a player, Char Chani. I have a magic team left. I think we may be fine. We'll just play this Robin here. So Robin dies. So does Olivia. We do this. I think I can just fight this guy. Yeah, this should be fine. Actually, I can kill him now. And just draw back. And yeah, that should do it. You skill charge. So we got a deathless run here. And nothing too nice. But yeah. It should be pretty safe here now. That was nice. So yeah, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Here are some of my regular arena videos if you're interested. Here are some of my arena assault videos. And here is some of my other content. Please consider liking, commenting, or subscribing. And see you next time. Bye!